So guys, today we've got Aston Villa sim. We've already played them this season in the Premier League. We drew 1-1, they scored an 87th minute equaliser. This one is Carabao Cup, so if it's a draw it will go straight to pens. Let's see what the result will be. Save for Chakamani. Oh, 1-0 to Villa. Terrier. It looks like they're doing a pretty strong team. We've rotated quite a bit. Good save by Chakamani, offside anyway. Maybe a handball. Good save. This is our 200th match for Stevenage. Supan. Ferrer. Goes for the chip. And Supan is there. It's 1-1. Supan with his first Stevenage goal. At least I think it's Supan. Yeah, it is. 1-1. Ferrer scored our goal against them in the league after coming off the bench. Nearly scored there. I don't think that will count as an assist, especially on FIFA as I pressed B to shoot with the clip. But I think even after a goalkeeper saved it, I don't think you get an assist if you did an original shot, even in real life. Alves with the corner to the back post. It's Polly! Was that a save by Martinez? Yes, what a save. Let's see that again. Instant replay. Reactions from Martinez there are spot on. I mean, sort of glitches out a bit. But yeah, what a save. Polly. Ferrer. I think that was Carkray's effort. Turned behind by Martinez. Let's go here again with Ferrer. That nearly worked last time. Ferrer. Martinez with the save. He's very good at connecting with it, isn't he? Let's try it again. Alves. Blocked. So yeah. That is half time. 1-1. Our best player at the moment is Zupan, our goal scorer, on a 7.7. A lot of shots for the first half, 13 shots. Second half underway from Aston Villa. Corner for Villa. Two-one Villa, Danny Ings. Gotta find another goal if we want to stay in the Carabao Cup. Zupan, oh what a goal from Zupan, 2-2, fantastic strike, what a goal, Zupan, second goal of the game for him, what a strike, hit with so much power, doesn't dip at all, is still rising when it enters the goal, 2-2. Ignato, Polly, played into the box, cleared away, Corona, Zupan, trying it again. I think I've done something stupid. I think I've got Morley in reserve for this game. Yeah, I do. Why did I leave Morley in reserve? He's a good penalty taker. It's because Vignato's normally in reserve and I put him in for Morley and just forgot to put Morley back on the bench. Alves. Ignato. Off the bar. Nearly his first goal for Stevenage for Ignato. Polly. Straight at Martinez. Oh, Martinez has thrown it to Zupan. Ferrer. Come on, blocked. I'm going to make subs when the ball goes out, so I'm going to jump in so the time goes slower. Oh, I've missed. Let's make the subs now. I've got to think about penalties. I won't bring on Linz just yet. Who are good penalty takers on the bench? I'll sort this out off camera. So right now we are bringing on Ronaldo and Messi for Carcray and Polly. Linz will come on a little bit later if we're still getting nearer to a shootout and it's still level. I mean, if it's getting nearer to a shootout, it would still be level, of course, wouldn't it? Alves, oh, should have scored that. I'm going to jump in now, play the rest of the match, unless we score. Cerezo, Ronaldo, Zupan, Linz will be coming on when the ball goes off. Corona. Back post. Oh come on, we gotta get a stop and play before full time. Ah, that's a foul, but it's not a thing. It's advantage. Come on, foul me. Do a foul. Check him on, he's in goal for the shootout. Let's get Ronaldo fourth. That looks all good. We're up first. It's Ferrer going to the left, and he scores. Oh, just down the middle. Now it's going to be Messi going to the right, and Martinez saved it. Chekamani saves, get in. Zupan scored twice in the match. Misses. Terrier scores, that's a good penalty. It's Ronaldo. Good penalty, 2-2, but Villa with a penalty in hand. Scores. We have to score now. Who is it? Vignato. Out on pens to Villa. It was a poor shootout from our behalf. Scored just 2 out of 5 penalties. Oh, that's a shame. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.